okay? So for our first guest, she's a 16-year-old pop R&B singer, and he was discovered on YouTube in 2008. And of course, he was signed by Usher after hearing him sing in person. His debut single, One Time, in 2009, topped the charts in over 10 countries during its release. It was preceded by the worldwide hit Baby early this year. I believe it was January this year. So, of course, that's our first guest. Our second guest, this time this is a girl, and just like the first guest, she rose to popularity through YouTube, and she was dubbed by Oprah Winfrey as the most talented girl in the world. She is the first solo Asian artist in history to land in the top 10 of the Billboard's album chart. She impressed us during her performance at Little Big Star and also impressed the Korean audience at Star King. And of course, she's already performed with the likes of Celine, David Foster, and even Josh Groban. And now she's also starring in Glee and Sunshine Corazon. I'm pretty sure you guys are familiar with Glee. So does everyone know who our guests are? Let me first see if the guests are ready. All right, so I think we're ready. So from all the way from Canada, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the Teen Pop Sensation.
Oh, Thank you.